In this video, I will show you how to convert cell size from decimal to meter. Here we convert. First we open the ArcMap. Then we input the image. I already input the image. Now we click on write properties. Here we see that the cell size is in points. We convert into meters. In order to do this conversion, we click on here. Search toolbox. Here we click on project raster. Now we click on this. Now we input the data. Here we add the coordinate. This is the coordinate of this image from where it taken. Now click on OK. Now we click on OK. Now our image is ready. Now we check its properties. Now we see that it gives resolution in meters, 87 by 87, and in previous image we see that it was in points. This conversion is usually required for resampling technique.